Guys, Gorilla Gaming 567 here, and today in this video, we're playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And I'm starting off with the zombie because I really want to show you the zombie hideouts. Now, the zombie hideouts are all the way over here on the total opposite side of the regular map. So, basically, what I'll do here is start off with the Super Brains. He's like a cool zombie, like a superhero. And his place is really, really cool because it has, like, crystals everywhere. I think that's a kryptonite or something. And he has, like, a cool workout area, and you can destroy this thing, his head. His head is off. Oh, no. And then he has, like, punching bags, and then he has a huge brain in the middle with some weird, what is that? Ew. I don't know what that is. But this is him right here. He's just standing there having some fun, looking at his hair. Well, he can't look at his hair. That's, like, impossible. I don't know why I said that. And I'm going to shoot off his other head because that's just fun to do it. And I'm going to go show you the imps. The imp is a really tiny thing that, it's, like, a really tiny zombie that shoots really hard and it can call in a Z-Mech. And a Z-Mech looks like this, except with a imp in it. And an imp's like a zombie thing. And welcome back. Please remain quiet. The imps are asleep. And you can do quests. This guy, the Z-Mech person, his name's Steve. And I think that's really cool that they give him a name. And this is his hideout. He has, like, a really cool climbing thing, but you can't climb on it. That's just sad. There's the portal back in, but this is, like, the Z-Mech making thing. They can make Z-Mechs, and here's a cool jail cell thingy. That's where you get your, chest once you finish all the quests, which I already did, but I can still do quests. I'll do that later on in the video. And this is the pirates. The pirate is, like, an actual pirate, but it's, like, a regular pirate, but it's a zombie. And his place is, like, probably the biggest, because you can go around, but you can't go up. You can just go, like, up like that, because there's no really second floor. But then there's this, and if you keep on walking, there's this thing in the middle, and then there's cannons. Darn. Oh, and I love this part the best. It's the bed in the bedroom. And I love this picture of him. I don't know why. It looks like some famous guy painted it. And this is what he actually looks like. Old dead beard. And this is my favorite part of the whole thing. Other than that, my favorite part is this. It's a shark, and one of the quests is you get to go in his mouth. And I'll show you the quest in a little bit. And there's shoes in that mouth and every ugly, weird thing. And plants are in his mouth, which is also weird. Now I'm going to go to the plant side. I'm going to switch to the plant side and show you people the plant hideouts. Now, I think their hideouts are a little bit cooler than the zombies. Now, as you see, I'm joining the plants, and I'm Frozen Citron. I'm going to curl up into a cool ball, and I'm going to keep on rolling till I get to the, it's on the other side again, like the zombies, and I'm going to go into Citron's first. It's like this guy right here. It's like the guy I'm being right now, but he's a different kind. Now, this is my favorite part of Citron's thing. It just goes all the way down with, I don't know what those are. Citruses, I think? I don't even know what you call them. Oranges, I guess? I don't know. And this is what he looks like, but I have this guy too, but I customized him, and this is, like, a cool, I don't know what this is. It's, like, a cool Star Wars thing with, like, you know, what they use in Star Wars? Those things. Like, the map thingies. Hologram. It's, like, a hologram. And then these are, like, windows of whatever they're called. Oranges, I guess. What? I just went through the portal! Whoa. Okay, this is Roses. And she's, like, an actual rose, but with a face. And she has a cape on, she's like a queen. This is like a weird dungeon thing down in that corner, I think. But I can't show you that because it's impossible to get there. And this is a knight in shining armor. I don't know why they put it there, but... Ooh! Snow globe. Wonderful. Okay. And this is Rose. She's pretty cool. This is another knight in shining armor. This is the gold that Rose gives you. And now I'm curling up into a ball again. And I'm gonna go to... what's his name? Colonel Coin. His is the best one ever because it's really cool. It actually has like chickens in it, and then during one of the quests, you get to fly this thing. This guy right here, and then you can go around it. There's more chickens, even more chickens, wow. So much chickens. And then you can go over here. And then you will see this. This is where you get your treasure, and you can find gnome over here, right here. But I already collected that a long time ago, like 2 years ago. And this is what Colonel Coin looks like. He is, they call him Agent Coin, and he's same with Citron and everybody else. So basically, what I'm gonna do now is show you some of the quests. I'm gonna show you one of Citron's quests first. And I haven't seen his quests in a while, so I'm pretty excited to do that. I hope you guys are too. So this, you already saw him. Hey Tough Nut, thanks again for helping me with those bounties. And Triangulation Station. And then I'll do, Showdown. I'll do Showdown. Here it goes. And I might not have time to do the rest, but I'll do more videos of doing quests and that kind of stuff so that you'll see all of them. And I'll do different games. I'll do lots of different games. I'll do lots of different things for you guys. Because I haven't made a video in like a year, so I'm really sorry about that. And now I think we're looking, and right now I'm looking for, and by the way, I'm really, really sorry about that. I'll make more like in a while, for a while. And here is the quest. I'm trying to find Iron Ball, if you see that in the corner. And oh my god, why is he locked up in a cage? What? Oh my god. Well, I'm so glad to see you. The name is Iron Ball. I was chasing a bounty, but man, he was a tricky one. I messed up and ended up getting captured. Now that you are here, we can take him down as a team. But you gotta bust me out of here first. Oh, I can't wait to bust him out, by the way. I'll just finish this. The robot guard over there has the key. Hunk of Junk won't know who hit him. What hit him. Go get that key and get me out of here. I can press X for wait here, and I'm gonna go get it. I think I fought this guy once. No, I don't think. Oh, wait, is he? I don't. Oh, God. Ready? Hello, mister. Yeah, I fought this guy once. Bum, 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 bum. This guy looks hard. Ah! Oh, my God, why is he charging at me? No, 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 please, 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 don't kill me. Oh, he's easy. Ah! You're gonna set me on fire! I'm ice, I'm gonna die! No! Please, 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 please! Ah! What are you doing to me? You're like a zombie, but stronger! You know you're a robot! Okay, yeah! Ah! Yes, I killed him! There's the jail key! Woo-hoo! I did it! Did I get it? I think I did. Now I'm gonna go free, whatever his name is. I forgot his name. Iron Ball. Okay. I hope that he's, happy when he's free. If he's not, I will be mad, too. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Woohoo! You found the key. Nice work. Now let's go find that bounty. I saw him heading towards the docks. Let's go all out. I wonder what bounty it is. Oh, I stepped on his... Oh, I thought I stepped on his... What's wrong with these zombies? Why do they have this weird stuff on? objective. Who is it? Who is it? Please be. This is Shlimpimp. Oh, I love Shlimpimp. Oh my god, I love Shlimpimp. Oh. See?
Oh god.
Ah! 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 This is scary. This is scary. This is. Where is he? Oh my. Where is he? Is he. Where is he? I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. He's down by the docks. I'm just gonna go down. How did Iron Ball get down so fast? That's weird. Where are you guys? Oh my god, there you are. Yeah, kill it. Yes, you're frozen. Woohoo! I'm gonna go up on the top of the dock so I can get the best killing. You're about to die. I'm behind you. Don't worry. No, why are you shooting me? Shoot him. Shoot the other guy. Iron Ball. Shoot Iron Ball. Not me. Yes, you're dying. Yes, you're about to die. Shield. What? He just destroyed my shield. How? You're unfair. Yay! I defeat him. What his name is? Shrimpimp. I defeated Shrimpimp. I know who to call the next time I go fishing for a shrimp. Shrimp kabow! Okay, I'm gonna wrap this video up right now. And I'll see you next time in this video. Goodbye! Oh, by the way, I got 2,500 coins. Goodbye!